Good evening. Why is my mic always set up wrong? Whatever. Okay. Let's have some fun. So much crap on my desk right now, it's ridiculous. That goes there. This is okay. Yes. Awesome. Okay. So I went and killed Giant Lord yesterday, which wasn't that hard, so I'm thinking, since you get really much souls, a lot of souls from the dude. If you upgrade, which means bonfire ascetic, the bonfire, and get to NG plus, plus one, plus two, blah blah blah, you can farm souls. So I'm thinking I might be doing that since I like farming souls. And this is the easy way to do it, so yeah. Oh, and I want to respec, but I'm still not sure what to do with my faith. Yeah. I'm still in my farm here. Yeah, except for the okay, yeah, no, that's cool. That's cool. So, yeah, I finished upgrading my sword.
I knew you'd be around.
Oh, my swords, my, yeah, I did. Although I really want to use this one because it's awesome. But I need a lot more stats for that, so let me quickly. It's only poison and bleeding, so the other one's okay. I wanna know, I mean, this thing is pretty badass if you ask me. And it's not upgraded, so those are upgradable, so yeah, it's pretty cool. But I'm not gonna do that yet. Oh wait, did I change my? Oh, that's why I had that one. Okay, it's cool. What else do I want to do? Oh yeah, the faith thing. So when I get a bonus from the other hood, which means, let me check that. Yeah, you see, I get one intellect, one faith, and there were two weapons that needed 12 and 13 faith. So if I lose 10 faith and put them somewhere else, I actually still have enough of those, but I can always get it back later, so that's not really the problem. Yeah, I'll see about that later. I'm still not really sure. Wait, there was yeah, I wanna check out the that's right. Let's keep that one. And no, I think that's cool. Let's go. Wait. No. Done. not again. Come on. Work for once, Roya. Stuck in the wall. Are you serious? I push the button, nothing happens, and I let it go and it works? Really? Actually, yeah. Oh, are you kidding me? I don't get human effigies for the simple reason I am full. So yeah, that sucks. But hey, whatever. Why doesn't that work? It's so frustrating. Hold on. Nothing there. god, no. Wow, that won't work. What the hell? That's bullshit. might have done that straight from the beginning, but okay. Oh wait, I'm not hollow, right? So I can do this now. Was that it? Nothing else. Okay, there's nothing you can do here. Wow. Okay. That's the same dragon, by the way. Try leather. What leather? Okay, so that was the memory. That wasn't really interesting, but okay. for the giant in a bit, but is one level should give me a slight improvement.
Bearer of the curse until.
I don't even know how many I needed, but alright, 109, so that's not so bad. I spent a little on it. Just no, I'll just go with that one. Ding ding. Awesome. He's pretty. Okay, let's try the other thing. That one. That one. Okay, so this will probably be a little bit harder. So let's hope I don't get hit. being so dumb. I knew I couldn't get past the... Come on. Six, so that's two levels right now. Thank you. Let's try this again. Let's keep doing that. Before I lose them. to spend them.
Bearer of the until.
Oh, you still get 20 after that. Okay. That's cool. Let's do it. 79, 5, 7, 1. Yeah. should I not? 30. So I'm at wait, let me check. Oh no, wait, that's the this one. Wait. I'm at 1, 2 and G3 now. Okay. Awesome. Okay, let's do a quick run through here. Shouldn't give me enough souls for another level, so then I can do the giant lord again. Shouldn't get a shitload of souls from him next time. You see my spells doing more damage already, so that's kind of cool. It's definitely cool. Casting before you even lock on, it's kind of cool. It saves you time also. Wow, was that 4? But that's now pretty awesome. Okay, that's enough just for now. Use them and go back to the giant law and hope I don't die, but at least I won't have that much souls left. So
bearer of the
yes, blah blah blah. Okay, there's 40 now, so let's just keep on upping my damage. Oh yeah, I want 18 and 60. I don't need it now, but that's kind of cool. When do I have 8 slots? So it's 60 for 9 slots and 75 for 10 slots. And at 94, if I had Crystal Soul Spear, I would get another cast. But I have to look into that if it's for the other spells too. But I will get more casts, so that's kind of cool. But I can use my faith for that, so yes, awesome. 10k souls left. Oh, oh, go, go, leave, leave. Thank you. That one. Track of the time. I see a message, and I think it's from you. Oopsie daisy. Should be doable. damage. Still only get 300,000 souls. That's not much. Kinda disappointed at that. That's not really that much. I thought it would have been more, but hey, why aren't you going? Lol.
Bearer of the cur-
Still 15. Hmm. I'll just keep trying. Let's risk it. Let's just risk it. I'm more likely to die from the invader than from the giant thing. So I know where you are too. Let's not go for the healing one, but for anything about that. That's so bullshit. And why didn't my soul mass work? That sucked. Oh, give me a break, will ya? Which one is better against Dark? 73 point something. That one. Let's try this one again. Works for me. Awesome. Okay, do this. I'll be right back. Small toilet break, new drink, etc., etc. Until a few moments. See ya. Yes, and I'm back. Something's wrong, but why? Okay, that's good. I've no idea. Let's check something. I'm playing like half a minute or something. I need to check something. Let me see. Okay, so Dark Souls releases in 37 minutes. So, yeah, at midnight. Okay, so I can do this. I'll probably have to see who's on streaming already. But probably I'll call it a night in like a little over half an hour. Depending on who will start streaming Dark Souls 3. But we'll see about it. I might go on a little bit. Just fooling around. Maybe finding some stuff I missed or something. But we'll see about that. Why is that? Okay. Okay. Let's see. Put that on. Yep. Okay. Well, now let's change this up again. And it's not like I get better loot from this, but well, you never know actually, but what's this about? Increases spell uses but reduces HP. Reduces HP by a lot, you mean? Holy crap! HP 1004. Let's try that again. Holy shit, that's a lot. Well, I won't be doing that one. Damn. Really? Even put that one on, that might be a better idea. Yeah, but that sounds really good. I think the physical defense one is pretty good. That one. Rest complete, yeah. That one. Nah, stamina regen is okay. I only have to roll once in a while and then fire. So yeah, that's cool. Let's just do it. Oh wait. Still, I forgot to. What the hell? Am I not far enough? Well, 30, 260, 390, yeah. Cool. Still think it isn't that much, but...
Bearer of the curse, until...
Four, so I'm not gonna make three. Not almost though, but attacked by someone else. But that's why I ran back. Seventeen minutes.
Bearer of until.
I want more power. What's still on there? Oh, 154. Oh crap. Works for me. Yeah, me likes. Fatality, ADP needs to go up a bit. Thank you. Yeah. Let's do that. This shouldn't pose a problem, so... actually hit me. No fucking way. I didn't even have my full I got a little bit more. Well, it's not much, but oh crap. was pretty cool.
Bearer of the curse until hope has fully withered. My car speed goes up. That's kind of cool. Petrify is really I think ADP at 18 is kind of cool. That's enough. For the shield, I gotta do the math on that one. No, I can do it later. Or not. Okay, one last try. I think that's it. Wait, which one had the better dark?
Not by much though, but... This actually has the best dark defense. Wait, you actually get 19,000 from defeating him. That's kind of cool.
Thank you.
255. It's official, Dark Souls 3 has released, at least as far as I can tell. Quick check. Hold on. Show me the money. Okay, now let's put it lower, huh? Pretty cool. Let me do a quick got something.
I thought I had all the gear on. Okay. So that's not... I need to reset, but shit.
bearer of the until.
Alrighty then. So that should be 3. That's a good upgrade. That's a good. Oh god. Does it go up so fast? Holy crap. That's even more than I need, eh? Trosh, no, personal gloves. Okay, so I'm gonna call it after this one. It's a shorter stream, but hey, nobody's perfect. The actual stream released, so
bearer of the
don't own the game yet, and I think I'm gonna wait because there's like 1 million streamers streaming it, so. Nah, I'll just enjoy it while I can, just watching, and eventually I'll play it myself when I get it, but right now, nope. So, yeah. I should just do this. No, let's just do this. Then I'll start upgrading the shield. cool, but... probably this. Oh yeah, the lady has said. Let me. Sucks. Going with yeah, this looks pretty badass. I like it. Let's check the shields.
just need to check. I go down. What is it? That saves some. I think my other range might be lighter. Yeah, that one's lighter. Crap, what was that one? Oh yeah, for the not hollowing. Okay. Yeah, that doesn't weigh anything, so... Oh, I forgot I still have the head to... Damn, there goes my... It's not much, but... Still not bad, but... I need to get it down. Yes. Okay. Like I said, I'm done. I'll be watching some Dark Souls 3 being streamed, so I'll be back tomorrow. Probably. Really good chance, but still, you never know. Been watching, thank you for watching. You can follow me on Twitch, on Twitter, and on YouTube. It's all down below in the description. Thanks again, and hope to see you next time. And for now, I'll play some music. I'm gonna go off, and until next time, yes, okay, bye bye. Thank you.